police and information warns us they seem to have an issue. about that one. That was an excellent drive.
Here's our winner, pulling their Ferrari into Parc Fermé. What a fantastic race it was. Tell me, Ant, how did they manage to achieve this win?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their cool, even during some of the more hectic parts of the race, meant they were able to capitalise on the mistakes of other drivers, giving them the opportunity to make their way to the top spot with ease.
Here come our winners now. A thrilling race and a tremendous effort by Ferrari. Their history is well known, so it's no surprise to fans the world over to see them come out on top once again. So, to review the driver's standings, Charles Leclerc's points today take him to the top of the championship standings. Let's focus on the driver of the day, Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
My driver of the day was Devon Butler. He did an amazing job pushing through the field, cementing his growing reputation for ruthlessly running down.